Gina, thank you. New developments today in the case against 17-year-old Kyle Rittenhouse, who prosecutors say killed two men and injured a third during protests in Kenosha last month. Today at a hearing, the judge granted a defense request for more time to review paperwork and prepare for the next court date, which means Rittenhouse will remain in custody in Illinois for now. Rittenhouse will be back in court on October 9th.